This should be doable. The one thing that worries me is this animal. Well, it concerns me more than worries me.
The watch will be vigilant here.
She's not moving at all.
I'm going to hurt whoever's doing that.
Took a while.
You're on sacred ground.
All right, good. Unconscious.
They're still breathing.
Oh. All right, so it's not just a matter of knocking them out. This will take just a little while, but as I said, it's doable. Normally, or before now, they would at least walk towards you. That's not the case.
Stop it with the whistling!
He can really annoy him.
Join me and my crew. You're a sailor at heart, just like me.
Now rinse and repeat.
It or I'll stop it for you.
This one's gonna be loud.
You won't get
this
another warning.
Easy.
Shoot, I should have taken care of that heat thing first. But that's what I'm shooting for, basically. Still do need to increase or upgrade my equipment.
Let's hope no one notices me here.
All right, for some reason I can't mark now. Every now and then I've noticed this happening. It marked exactly one thing and no more. Still not marking.
You're strong. Good. Gather your things and meet me at my ship.
I can still see their details. It's just freaky that I can't mark them. Oh, this could be a bug that stems from how the game was slightly changed, where before you didn't go to a previous save. So that might have altered some things and created bug set.
What?
Weren't there.
That's a strange whistle.
If you don't stop, I'll take you down.
I thought I heard whistling. Oh well.
And also because of the strange behavior and how some of them react to Wow, that is... That is one strong dog. Exceptionally good shot. Leaves one more. Got them all.
Take your fate in your own hands. Sail aboard my ship with me. I'm hiring sailors, and I'll pay more than you've ever made.
I'll make him more.
If you're willing to work for it, I pay my crew more than you'll ever make here.
Just unwilling to kill somebody who also worships Artemis. Well, that's one way to handle it. And no fatalities except for the wolf. Well, dog. I don't think I had an option around that one, though. Oh, military camp. No problem sticking that one out. I think they're Athenians. Athens still holds this area. They probably are. There's one interesting thing to note is how many games are going with a solid health bar instead of a fragmented one. Or maybe it's fragmented in their easier levels. I suppose that's a possibility. Fragmented as in the health bar is broken up into several sections. Strange thing is, I did take out the leader, so they must have reestablished one fairly quickly.
Better stay hidden.
Looks like there's several places to hide within the camp.
Hey,
what are you doing there? As long as it doesn't fill up completely.
Hey, you!
Life ends. Well, that was unintended. I pressed the wrong button. That was my fault. I pressed the square button instead of the triangle. And that is what I get for that. You can jump that high, but not. Climb over. I'll end up searching this area right here for a while.
Only the breeze here, sir. Pendrach, me to the one who finds the sellsword. Understood.
And now I'm a mercenary. I suppose that makes sense. Two archers, no, three archers, the rest melee. One very heavy armored. Interesting where they situate themselves after. Looks like someone would pick the closest activity, others pick perhaps a designated spot.
My friend told me they're not allowed any time off over there. He said he wants to join up with us.
Oh.
You'd like him. Last I heard, he cleaved the head off of a bull with just one swing.
I did it.
You used to train with him a lot in Athens. He could probably teach you a thing or two.
The armor went right there. would prefer that he turned somewhere. Perhaps other than... you might not be able to see. Well, this works. That means I can use this whistle to call this one. Or maybe not. The captain is an archer.
Who's making that?
That
noise?
Kind of is interesting.
Huh?
Far away.
Huh? I don't think you belong here. What are you doing here?
What now?
Too late. Military camp's down. So the logical thing for me to do is to explore the 100 camps and then see what I can upgrade. We'll be going into battle soon. Not all these camps appear to be followers of Artemis. It uses this symbol for camps in general. There's a bandit camp that had this, they use the same symbol for. That one is the one that's 200 or so meters away.
Thank you.
that's each one has a leader. That's so. No, it's the same for all of them. Huntress, definitely follower of Artemis.
I should be careful. High security here.
Seems to follow one similar pattern, and that is the head one will have a pet. Type or another. Looks like it's consistently a dog. Can't handle the beast.
You're running away?
Took out one of the huntresses and the boar. Well, when the hunter says and the wolf or the dog. setting. And it won't translate it. When that happens, blue and purple. Both arrow based. Which means that one's going to be harder to take out than this one. In theory. Although, looking at the symbols, it's the other way around.
Join my crew. Let me show you.
I have a ship. Join my crew, and you'll taste freedom. My ship needs sailors like you. Join us.
That was the one that was killed by the boar. Hunter camp and then upgrades. Looks like I'm gonna need them. Should be hit 16 fairly soon. And again.
I don't want to be spotted here.
Interesting enough. The wolf doesn't alert them. This close and the wolf doesn't
meet a man named Varnavas at my ship. He'll be expecting you.
I could have sworn someone was whistling.
That one is just close enough.
You're giving me a headache.
Go to port. A man named Varnavas is hiring sailors for my crew.
This one. Not as is. Maybe. Perfect. Right here. Now that is interesting. The other one moved. Weapon at the ready. No, a torch. It could have been just a change in the lighting. Time of day.
I offer freedom and drachmi to everyone on my crew, including you.
One left. I'm not gonna be able to knock this one out with one hit.
Now who did that? Is this on fire?
Ship, a good one. What I need is a crew. Are you in?
And the interesting thing is, it counts as a kill. For some reason, but I'm fine with it. I guess battlefield removal is counts as the same thing. Now to upgrade and then to go into battle with the Spartans. We're on the same side as the Spartans.
Have the finest quality merchandise.
Right. Upgrading. Great. We'll have the wood. Still don't have enough wood. Well, I'll just use my swords. And now I don't have enough gold. Not one thing, it's another. Increase the armor more.
Good to see
I'll do
you
for now. Now that I've accomplished all that, I need to help the Spartans. Last check to make sure. Where? Alright, there was a quest I missed. Maybe this one of those time ones. Never mind, I was just turning in a quest. Should have the ability to get overpower now. Nice to be able to breathe again properly.
Yeah.
get out of here?
Mistios, care to forge a name for yourself in the fires of Spartan glory? We need greater numbers on the battlefield if we are to gain ground on those cowardly Athenians.
You have my sword, Spartan.
Excellent. Today is a lousy day to be an Athenian.
Alright, so... Alright, let's see here... Oh, that had a...